This one's from Birmingham, which is a honky-tonk town.